Hello and welcome to Curtis High Fitness. What I'm going to be taking you through today is my new advanced chest and back workout. This is what I do this on my first day of training, and I do pyramid sets again. So I'm going to be doing 5 sets, and I'm going to be working 12 reps, 10 reps, then 8 reps, 8 reps, and 6 reps. This is for most exercises, and that is to build muscle. So I'm looking to build these areas of my chest and back. Basically I'm going to be working out with someone today, so hopefully I might have someone to hold the camera, so that'd be cool. Okay, so here is my workout. Okay, the first exercise we're going to do is a close grip lat pull down. This is going to work our inner lats because we've got a close grip. If we were to have a wide grip, we'd be working our outer lats. So for this I'm going to do 5 sets, 12, 10, 8, 8 and 6. I've already done my set of 12, so I'm now going to take you through my set of 10. Like this. With a full stretch, so I'm pulling down to your chest. So full stretch, breathing out. I'll have a 45 second to 1 minute rest and then go on for my last 3 sets. Okay, the second exercise is now an isolation for our lats. What I'm going to do here is a straight arm and lat pull down. For this, we're going to pull the bar so we've got the tension. We're going to arch our backs, we're leaning forward, and we're just going to pull the bar down to our waist with straight arms, locking our arms so our arms are not bending like this, keeping them straight. Breathing out as we pull. Again, I'm going to do 5 sets, 12 reps, 10 reps, 8 reps, 8 reps, and then 6 reps. Okay, the next exercise we're going to do is a flat bench press for your chest. What you need for this, I've got 70% of the 1 rep max, which is 80 kilograms. And for this, what we need to do, make sure we're nice and flat, our legs are right angle. We want to hold the bar so our arms are also a right angle. So you're not too close, not too far, you want a nice right angle, like this. We're going to pull the bar off, and we're going to go all the way to our chest, and breathe out as we lift up. So I'll take you through my first set of 12. That's my first set. I've got 4 more sets to do. I'll do 10 reps, 8 reps, 8 reps, and 6 reps. Okay, the next exercise we're going to do is an incline cable crossover. Because we've got the cables low and we're pulling them upwards, we're going to be shaping our top half of our chest. So we're going to do like this. And a nice step forward. Arms are locked so they're not bending. Okay, the last exercise we're going to do is a wide grip row. So this is going to be working out outside of our lats. We're going to pick the bar off, pull it back, and symmetry. Lean forward. Again, we're going to do 5 sets, 12, 10, 8, 8, and 6. Okay, last exercise we're going to do is decline press. This is a building exercise for your lower chest. For this, get a decline bench about 30 degrees. And again, you want the right hand on both arms. Breathe out as you push up and in as we pull down. Set 12. Okay, so that's the end of my back workout and my chest workout as well. This is a bodybuilding workout, so because I'm doing the pyramid sets of 70 to 85% of my one rep max, it's going to build muscle. What I do this workout 1 to 2 times a week. It's usually 2 times a week because I do a 2-day split, so I'm working workout 2 days, rest 2 days. It normally ends up that I do this workout twice a week. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. This is a really good workout to build muscle in your chest and back. So please try this at home and I hope you enjoy it.